feel better already. So sick.
Feel better already.
Can hardly stand it.
Yes?
Where do you want to go? Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way? Climbing back, and we'll be off. You ever hear the one about the Briton and the bear tamer?
There's a cave here. Perfect hideout for bandits, or worse.
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it.
No time to talk. Snitch or double-cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
My money's on the big one.
Did you see someone run past just now? Yes. How did you get this? Never mind. Here. It's not much, but it's something. I'm going to track down that thief. Murder him!
God, sorry, another one.
This should be good.
Hey, watch what you're doing!
These fools are actually fighting!
Mercy! It's nothing!
We're routed! Fall back!
That's the last of them.
No idea you were a man of violence. What exactly are your intentions in this blessed place? You would violate this marvel of Kinneret's glory to fix that half-breed stump in Whiterun? That's abominable. Barbaric! I'll have no part of this. Why didn't you tell me what you intended? Well, yes. There is something. It won't repair the tree back at the temple, but we could bring them a new one. Follow me. I think I can convince the tree to help us. The Elder Gleam has blessed us with a sapling. You should take it to Whiterun. Danica will want to see that the true blessings of nature lie in renewal, not a slavish maintenance. It was my pleasure, friend. In a way, I envy you getting to carry such a direct sign of Kinneret's graces. Good luck on your travels. May Kinneret's wind carry only the sweetest scents.
Thank you. Hello there, friend. You come to enjoy the sights and sounds of this beautiful sanctuary as I have. Truly remarkable, isn't it?
I heard snow.
Need something? Huh?
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ever been to Whiterun before? The Jarl's Palace is something to see. Dragon Search, they call it. Big old dragon skull hanging on the wall.
Wares and goods, all for sale at fair prices. Goods and wares of all kinds.
Need something?
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
I heard the gourmet.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
I'll show you to your room, right this way.
Lucky for you, that was just sitting there for the taking.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Your old name Ragnar the Red, who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles in gold he had made.
God bless you, healer.
Do you have the Elder Gleam sap? But I can't run the temple without the support of people who are inspired by the Gilder Gleam. How can this little tree bring new worshippers?
So sick. Can hardly stand it.
You're right, of course. It can be hard to hear the winds of Kinnereth when all you hear are the rabble in the temple. Death feeds new life. I'm sure that in time, this little sapling will grow into a new Gildegreen that will tower over Whiterun. Thank you. I'll gladly share my knowledge with you. Peace of Kinnereth be with you.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or if it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires? Of course.
And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles in gold he had made.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here, take a look at this decree for details. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Soldiers win wars. But where to put them is the key.
Good to see you. Divine smile on you, friend. Come to Dragon's Reach, take a look. It's been good talking to you.
My lord, how good. It's a running game.
Careful if you cross the river to the east.
What a man!
You were once man.
Aye!
An ass man, you said. Let me show you the power of Kalos.
Plenty of people here that need your lens craftsmanship, dear. We've never had any reason to deal with it.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon.
We need to improve the fit. Keep forcing it with the dragon.
All for sale at fair prices. Moons protect us. Hope we do not encounter one.
This one needs something?
I suppose if we do,
take a look.
We'll find out just how fast each of us can run.
May your road lead you to warm sand.
As the saying goes, you do not need to be faster than the dragon. You need